Thinking about you, I've just been busy with school and playing a lot of video games and doing video game videos. But anyway, here you go. So this song, if you know your A minor arpeggio, it starts off like that. So it's basically the A minor, A flat minor arpeggio, but you also add the minor third on top, which is the B. So basically it's A flat, B natural, E flat, B natural, A flat. Okay, and after that we're going down chromatically. Chromatically just basically means half step, so on the trombone it's very easy, it's just, come on. All right, so if I'm starting at third here and I go back down to chromatic, it'll go down one position to four, and then another chromatic will be another to fifth, around there. So basically we're going down a chromatic from A flat. So the first three notes, just A flat, G, F sharp, is just 3 to 5. Okay, and then after that it's the same thing, just one slot down. So for both of these sections you're going A flat to G flat, and then E flat to D flat. So you're just going do 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 do, right? You're just going 3 to 5 twice. So just get that pattern down, and then after that, you just got three more notes: A flat, B natural, and A flat again. You probably can't even see that second note because it's all the way in seventh. Come on. Webcam, there you go. There's seventh position all the way over there. If you can't reach seventh, a trick you can do is just you have your fingers like this, and then you kind of just like extend your fingers a little bit to help you get the extra reach. So like, I'm trying to get all my trombone in here. My room's a mess. Anyway, all right. So here's my hand, and this is kind of like the as much as my arm can reach, but if I like let go of my fingers like that, I can kind of do it a little bit more. Also, you can kind of just reach in, but either way, just make sure you don't launch your slide off of your trombone when you're doing that. All right, so one more time. Something cool like that in song. Anyway, hope you enjoyed it. Please like, subscribe, and talk to you later.